Why was it important for God to tell Moses that they need to make special clothes for the priests?
Wow.
Why was that important?
Man has fallen short of God's glory.
Yeah.
Meaning, man has been separated because of the act of disobedience. Because once disobedience entered the mind of man, man started doing things that do not glorify God.
Yeah.
These garments were a representation of God and man coming together. All right? And they are very unique. You study one by one, you'll be shocked.